sure everything is working right here. Make sure the sound on the mic is good. Awesome. All right, so I finally got everything fully set up. As you can see, we changed everything quite a bit compared to the other streams, so we are going back into Pal World. We're playing that again. This is day 3, I think we're playing. Okay. Yeah, that looks good. Why not? Those who didn't see, I got this guy yesterday. So how is everyone's night going tonight? Thank you for everyone who is joining in on the stream. I greatly appreciate it. If you wouldn't mind smashing that like button and sharing it around, that would be awesome. Jeez. Alright, we got somebody's raiding us. Caught one of them. Oh, where is he? Yeah. pretty cool looking. I like him. Thank you for liking the... Oop. Bumped the cord. Crap. Okay. Should be working again. Yep. Okay, cool. Spheres. Oh, come on. Of course it would go like that. Freaking little shit. I was over there laughing at me. Right there. One stone. Okay. Did I not? Gotta pick my axe, my pickaxe up. I must not have. So close to getting that one. There we go. It was missing something. Like, where is it? No, don't tell me my guy friggin' knocked it out. I think he might have. Is that or he's sleeping? I think he might be sleeping. I hope he's sleeping. Did, didn't he? He did. He knocked it out. Nope. We're not gonna do that. Now I get the pal sphere that I needed. Let's see if we can find another one of those. Okay. I don't see any more of those. That sucks. Yeah, and that's the big one. those come in handy in a pinch. Thank you for joining in Bambi's Gaming. As many of those as we can. Ooh, I found another, I see another one of those things. Teleport most of the way there. Definitely don't join in on the chat, guys. I am paying attention to it. Fly over this time and using all of our stamina. Is that so hard? Poison arrows, so... Ooh, come on. Come on. Shoot. Where is the workbench I made? There it is. I'm not sure fully. Oh, I got one pal sphere left. Oh, jeez. Oh, where'd he go? Real. Almost had him. I don't see him around anywhere at all. I flew away. That's what I'm wondering. I don't know if they evolve or anything yet. Really mad we missed that. I don't even know what it was called. I didn't even get the sand of those loaves. We need some food. Thought I had a spear, don't I? Oh, I must have let it back at the camp. Damn. Oh, thank you. Yeah, it was a pretty good movie. Okay. What am I doing? You can't. Positives and negatives of. I would like a little more control with, like, being able to see the character without having to go into the settings. Like, most games, like, I know they have the weapons controlled like that, so I mean, they kind of can't do that, but, like, the one game I have, you have to hold, like, control down and then use the scroll wheel, and you can, like, change whether it's close or further away from the character. The water physics need to improve. There are no water physics. And what I mean by that, like, if we're in a waterfall and I throw my pal in that waterfall, and see, and then things like this. It's kind of funny, but I mean, it is still in early access. So I mean, there's bound to be a few problems here and there. But honestly, I'd say most of the game's a positive. Besides just a couple of basic mechanics issues, I mean, so far as the game itself goes, I don't really have any problems. No idea where I'm going. I've never ventured this far yet. Berries. Is that another egg? Another egg. Okay. Ooh, what's that thing? Ooh, I don't have one of those yet. It's cute. Oh my. Other guy killed him there. Yay. Deepen. Cute. Thank you, Bambi's Gaming, for liking the live. I greatly appreciate it. I said I have no idea where we're going here. That was weird. Okay. Never been to this part before. Going tonight, Bambi's Gaming. Let me just make sure what my... I don't know if I ever changed my power settings. I'm gonna make sure I got that on. Ultimate performance, there we go. Yep, it was not on that.
Hmm.
Not. Ooh, here we got that. Guessing this way. That's good. Hopefully you're having a fun night. Not what I wanted to do. You're supposed to let me catch you. That's what you're supposed to do. I have like so many of these in the world. It's like placing them everywhere in between the guys thinking of the stream so far with the new equipment and everything. You like it better than how I had it previously? Well, you're venturing into streaming yourself soon. Okay. What are you going to be streaming? Any thoughts on that? Or... How was the audio on your end, Bambi's Gaming? Because on my end, when I checked it out quick on my phone, I listened, and it was a couple seconds, but it sounded good to me. I'm not sure how everybody else is hearing it. They think it sounds good on their end as well. Should be able to take it.
other way. Dude.
His attack is awesome, but at the same time, I'm really starting to get irritated by him. And it didn't help that I ran out of those pal spheres. I just missed a message here. Let me quick look over the messages here, chat. Yeah, I like some farming simulators. I actually played the farming simulator 22, I think it is. Yeah, it was good and bad. Like, I mean, it was good because we won our first boss fight, but then, and he got in the way of the one pal sphere. That was upsetting. I wanted it. I wonder if... He's like still over here, just... floppy. No. Get over here. You're not allowed to be near him. You're a jerk. Alright. What should I increase the stats of, chat? We got HP, stamina, attack. I think defense kind of scales with us. Yeah, defense scales with us. So HP, stamina, attack, work speed, and weight. And by weight, it means it increases the maximum weight you can carry. Attack. Sounds good to me. I wonder if... Okay. Let me just... I'll see something. I return to the title and then go back in. Will it respawn? Does not look like it. Well, that sucks. Yeah, that's a good thing I was going around here checking. Ooh, Megasphere. find a good one to use that on. Two chests over here. Nice. Okay. Get over here. I have a feeling we might need to keep a couple of these on hand. Power fluids from that. Awesome. Is over here. Looks interesting. Huh. Let's try to catch one more big one by the time we... No! Get back in there. Got it. Alrighty, guys. Well, we are going to end the stream here. We're pretty much just almost at exactly an hour. So, actually, you know what? Where are we? Actually, let's first go. We'll go teleport back to base.
Oops.
I guess. Well, that's where we're gonna leave the stream for tonight. We caught that one. That was awesome. What is it, actually? So like I said, that's where we're going to leave the stream for tonight. So we actually caught a bunch of different ones tonight. Actually, I think all the ones in our party except for the Syndicate Thug is different. Yeah. We got that guy. That guy. And then we got this guy. We'll let him go run around. But, alrighty guys, thank you once again for joining, and we are hitting exactly an hour here. So, thanks once again for joining in on the stream. We'll be back again tomorrow, probably around similar time, actually probably earlier. Today took a while to get up. I'll explain more of that tomorrow, why that happened. But thanks once again. Thanks once again for joining in, now that I can talk. And, like I said, be back tomorrow, around the same time, around 7:30 Eastern time, and we will be playing the same game again. Have a great night, guys, and stay safe.